sponsors and all. It's coming back, and I kept it. You know, it is crazy and all, but it's back. Swell up again. But here we are. Superpowers again. You know, it's crazy, and it can easily come off. I have a special way of getting it off. So ladies, if you can put up with this right here, the belly, that's it. I'm really a top model. And I'm gonna show you, because this is the workout that I do, even with this. Now I go right to the next one. But it's all right. This ain't stopping me. It's just an illusion. So now, with the belly, drum roll please. Nobody else can do this. All the other belly videos are fake. They're not as good a shape as me. Notice, it's not even shaking it. And now I can turn up faster than the usual person without a belly. Still talk to you at the same time. Now focus on the belly. In weeks to come, I will be thinner again. Just remember that the belly boy returns. Next is going to be a shot of the belly boy playing ball. This is all from the buffet. Wow, I'm exhausted. Thing is, you want to eat right. You eat wrong, your stomach will swell like this. Stuff is trapped up in you, and it gets all messed up. But I'm different, because this stuff comes and goes. The thing is to keep it off for good health. So everybody, you see this right here. But you want to aim toward that six-pack, not drink a six-pack of beer every day and have a swell up. But right now, gonder on this, it's real. This doesn't hurt. The harder I hit it, doesn't mean anything. Doesn't mean nothing. It's coming for you.